A Boeing 787 Dreamliner operated by Ethiopian Airlines caught fire at the Heathrow Airport. The fire broke out more than 8 hours after it had landed in London. Although the 787 Dreamliner is notorious for its faulty battery problems, the damage at the upper rear area of the plane is not consistent with the battery locations. No one was injured, and an investigation is underway.